Now Margot puts down a bunt. The throw, no throw to first. The run scores. He caught everybody by surprise and bunts the run home. And the Rays take a 5-3 lead. How about that?
We've seen Margot do that before. That is really becoming part of his game. And you had better be aware. He, I'll tell you, has a knack for getting it down and deadening the ball. Look how.